In this video, I will provide a brief overview of automated quick transmittal from an editor's perspective. The objective of automated quick transmittal, AQT, is to ensure we can efficiently provide authors with proof of their articles within 24 to 72 hours, about 3 days, of acceptance in Editorial Manager, EM. If a journal follows a copy editing process, this timeframe may extend further. For journals utilizing the AQT workflow, the send to production step is automated when the editor, equipped with permissions to notify the author of the decision, selects Send Now. Most Editorial Manager sites follow the AQT workflow. However, for journals that do not, the final disposition needs to be manually set. In such cases, it is recommended to refer to the setting Accept Final Disposition video for guidance. Following an accept decision, the notifying editor is directed to the Notify Author screen, where the additional manuscript details and other submission-related information sections are situated beneath the letter text. These sections are pre-filled with information extracted from the submission, though alternatives can be chosen from a drop-down list of values. Document header. If your journal utilizes document headers for published articles, these options will be accessible via the drop-down list, often corresponding to or related to the article type. Embargo. An embargo allows for a delay in online or print publication. It can be specified either by a production stage, for example corrected proof stage, or a specific date before which the article should not be published online or in print. Corresponding editor. This field is automatically populated with the handling editor as recognized by EM, the editor who has overseen the peer review of the submission, but it can be modified if necessary. Section category. If your journal employs sections or categories within EM, these choices will be available via the drop-down list. Some journals utilize this feature to organize articles within issues. Production notes. Enter any pertinent production notes in this section. Previous notes entered on the details screen may already be present. Avoid using special characters or quotation marks in the notes, as they may cause errors and delays. If the drop-down options available in production data do not meet the requirements of your journal, please reach out to your journal manager. This is how you can utilize automated quick transmittal in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.